What's up? This is Greg with the Alamo Draft House at Fantastic Fest 2010, and we're here for the presentation of the Lifetime Achievement Award to the man, the myth, the legend, Roger Corman. So, what drew you to making this documentary about Filipino exploitation cinema?
To tell you that this is the God's honest truth.
I'd love to hear it.
After I left Fantastic Fest Lifetime, after Knockout Hollywood screened, I thought, now all I have to do is make another film that is good enough to get in so that I can come back. And that was part of the reason. And the other reason was I grew up really, having as my film heroes Corman and all his protégés, Alan Arkus, Joe Dante, all those guys. So when the excuse came, I was hired into this job that I could kind of mould it to interview and talk to those guys and tell part of their story, I jumped at it.
First and foremost, I have to ask you guys, have made so many movies, you in particular have done, produced and reported movies. What makes you go, this is the movie I have to produce?
Sometimes it's an idea that I come up with, sometimes it's an idea that Julie comes up with. The film that's showing tonight, Sharktopus, was an idea the Sci-Fi Channel came up with. We had made, Dinah Croc and Dinah Shark, and they got very good ratings. So they called us and said, we've got a title, Sharktopus. And I said, what is a Sharktopus? And they said, all we've got is a title, it's your job to figure out what a Sharktopus is.
So there's, you never see a combination of animals. You're like, no, that combination is going to work. Because I was going to pitch to you humpback bear tonight because I thought a humpback whale is the biggest creature in the world and a bear is the most terrifying. Would you ever want to make humpback bear the movie?
If Sharktopus does well, there's no reason we couldn't do humpback bear.
Okay, I'm just on the record. You're going to make humpback bear, and I appreciate that. What do you think is the most insane thing that you've ever come up with that you've made a movie out of?
Probably Little Shop of Horrors. It was a man-eating plant that I shot the picture in 2 days and a night.
So on your grand scheme of everything that you've accomplished in your life, your Fantastic Fest Lifetime Achievement Award ranks just above your Oscar. Is that correct?
That's it. It's a sword, as I understand. We'll put it above so it's hanging, pointing at the Oscar.
This is Greg, and I was here for the Lifetime Achievement Award being given to Roger Corman tonight, and he officially okayed my picture, Humpback Bear. Look for it on Sci-Fi.